10 inches, right?
No, more. This you go, just half a meter. Oh man. Oh man. Okay. I don't want you to die. Okay, so first catfish of the day. I told you 12. Ah! 11 and a half with a 10.
11 and a half.
Yeah, it's almost beautiful channel fish. Beautiful, and has those dots on it. You see these dots?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There's a lot of meat actually in it. This fish has a lot of meat. But the problem is cleaning is a lot, so I don't take them normally.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the setup, guys. I have a small YouTube channel, you know. So this is a slip, or man, on the line, sliding for the weight, it slides. And this is a small bead to protect the swivel, interlock, line, hook, and chicken liver. Okay, now we're gonna unhook this beautiful guy, return him to water. Guys, I caught another catfish using same setup. Okay, sliding weight, 1 ounce. Sliding weight, same setup, chicken liver. And I use a circle hook, size 1 circle hook. But I hope that it will be easy. It'll be easy to unhook because this cat. Gonna need some kind of pliers or something. All right.